Our crew is covering the gruesome double murder of a Mequon couple killed. Their son is now behind bars.
A fight over $5 may have led to the crime. 12 News' Jason Newton is live at the Mequon Police Department tonight. Jason, you learned new information about the family from those who knew them.
Right, and we're at the police department tonight because this is where the initial investigation began into this crime. But you're right, we did speak to a friend of the victims tonight. He's saying he's still too broken up to speak on camera about this matter, describing it as something personal among their community. He described Larissa and Victor Markov, though, as hardworking people, calling what has happened to them a tragedy at the hands of their own son.
Neighbors say they didn't know much about what went on at this house, rarely seeing the occupants. But friends say the Markovs were well-liked among their inner circle of immigrant families.
State of Wisconsin versus Markov.
Now their son stands trial in their deaths. Friends say they detected a change in Dennis after a stint in what they describe as a boot camp for juvenile offenders. His parents, Mom Larissa, worked at Alexian Village Retirement Community. Friends say that she had been a registered nurse for a while. Alexian representative Linda Paulson would only say by phone tonight that the village had been contacted by police and they are cooperating. As for the loss of Markov, Paulson said that they are saddened by the tragedy.
The episodes alleged were planned, thought out, and deliberate.
Details out of court today left friends speechless. Police say Dennis confessed to shooting his father after arguing over $5, then hours later shot his mom. When asked if he was happy or sad that he had killed his parents, he answered that he never felt better. Police also say that Dennis told them he bought a plane ticket and planned to flee the country for his native Ukraine.
Now, friends have some concerns about funeral costs. They say while both parents work, Victor Markov had gone back to school to learn some type of computer programming for machinery. Friends now discussing shedding some of their privacy, looking to start a memorial fund, and maybe asking the community for some help. In Mequon, Jason Newton, WISN 12 News.